In this video, I'm going to be going over how to embed Facebook video in WordPress step by step. Embedding a Facebook video in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have a Facebook video embedded on your WordPress website. Let's get started. To start, I'm in the WordPress dashboard. Click Post or Pages found in the left side menu. The steps are the same whether you want to embed a Facebook video on a WordPress page or WordPress post. I'll click Post for this tutorial. Next, click Edit under the page or post you want to add the Facebook video to. Next, scroll down where you want the Facebook video to be embedded at. Click the plus icon. In the search field, type in custom HTML. Select custom HTML. Now I'll go to Facebook. I have a Facebook video pulled up here that I want to embed into WordPress. Click the three dots. Next, click copy link. Now go to developers.facebook.com. In the menu, click docs. Click social plugins. Scroll down to embedded video and live video player. Click this. You'll now be on the embedded video and live video player page. I've also provided the link in the description below to the Facebook embedded video and live video player page so you can access it easily. Scroll down to the embedded video player configuration. You'll see URL of video. Remove the URL that is there. Paste in the video URL we copied. Next, click out of the area anywhere on the page. It'll now bring up your video you copy and pasted. Where you see the pixel width of the video, you can change this to a size you'd like. I'll put in 300 instead of 500 for an example. Click out of the area anywhere on the page. You'll see the size of the video changed. You'll see the include full post. If you select this, it'll show the full post like seen here. I'll change it back to not include the full post. Click the get code button. Next, go to where you see place this code wherever you want the plugin to appear on your page. Copy the code. Next, I'll go back to WordPress. I'll paste in the code here. Click the update button at the top to save your changes. There's one more step to get the video to be embedded and show correctly. Now we need to go to the WordPress dashboard. I'll right-click on the icon here in the top left of the page. I'll click Open Link in New Tab. Next, hover over the Plugins tab in the left side menu. Click Add New Plugin. In the search field, type in Insert Header and Footer. Click the Install Now button on this plugin here. Once the plugin is installed, click the Activate button. Hover over Code Snippets in the left side menu. Click Header and Footer. Now go back to the Facebook embed page. Copy this code here where it says include the JavaScript SDK on your page. I'll go back to the WordPress header and footer page. I'll paste in the code we just copied to the header section. Click the Save Changes button. Now go back to the WordPress post or page where you embedded the Facebook video code. If you haven't already, click the Update button. I'll click the View Post icon to bring up a preview of the page. I'll scroll down and you'll see the Facebook video embed successfully showing. That is how to embed Facebook video in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.